35 or higher, so I feel like I have a bit of an easier chance in the next attempt. Oh, then it gets brutal when you have to roll 10 dice and move backwards. But especially when you get lots of big numbers, it's quite brutal then. 41. Oh my god. Wow. And then he's like, oh, 42, really? That is not meaningful for you, though. And then he's like, we're playing for order. Some pepper, potato, onion, tomato, onion, potato, corn, carrot, onion, pepper. Oh my god. Oh, bye bye. Hey, I know there's a piece of corn in this. I know it. Only one piece of corn. Too bad. I win. I win. Easy to say I made it whatsoever. Come like this one. And oh. And all I made it's the final challenge. I had to roll 35 or higher. Is that enough or is it not? Oh, come on! No! I was so close! I was robbed on that one. I was actually robbed. I thought I had it! I'm like, I still thought I had it. That was a total cheat for sure, though. Yes, symmetrical suits. Mini game. Easy to say though. I have symmetrical suits in my hand. Look at this right here. Let me go. Yes. Yes. These upside down ones can catch you off guard. Seriously. And oh my god, I barely got 12 points. New friends gonna get like 11 or something like that. Then you can slip. And oh! Another chance at the final challenge. Now, can I pull through and beat the final challenge? Or will slip? Or will an AI? Or what? But this one was below average, of course. Is that enough? Is that enough? I want to know. Tell me. 40. Whew, that was close. I'm on the minute. It seemed like I was getting quite nervous there. In the end. In any case though, THX for watching all these parts, give each of them thumbs ups, subscribe to the channel, see you in the next one, take care, peace out. Phew! In any case, I'm glad I won that one.